topic is talk about favorite childhood toy, a toy you liked in your childhood. What it was, who gave it to you, explain why it was a special toy for you. Toys are extremely precious for children. Toys also help in the development of a child. I had many toys in my childhood, such as cars, teddy bears, and a kitchen set. But here I would like to talk about my favorite childhood toy, which was a Barbie doll. It was given by my father on my 7th birthday. It was a surprise gift for me. I still remember that it was packed in a box and covered with a beautiful wrapper. When I opened the box, then I was over the moon and I showed that gift to my friends. The doll was made of plastic and the color of dress was pink. Its hair were brown and I used to make its hairstyles every day. I was very possessive about my doll. After school hours, I used to spend mostly time playing with it. As my mother is a good tailor, so she stitched many dresses of different colors for Barbie doll. I loved to change the dresses of my doll. None of my friends had a Barbie doll, which made me feel proud. My friends used to bribe me with a chocolate so that I allow them to play with doll. I remember once I took it to my school as well. So there are so many memories connected with my favorite childhood toy.